Okay, so this video is a demonstration of a new FileMaker 15 feature. It's actually for a server, and it's called Top Call Statistics Logging. So in previous versions of the FileMaker Server, you could log in, you could go to the statistics tab, and you could see, sort of a real-time what's hitting the server hard. So you could see there's a giant spike here. This time of what was going on with the server. You can see a little bit if you hover over, but it doesn't give us a great picture. Same with the clients. So in FileMaker 15, you actually have a log of what hit the server hardest within a given time frame. So if we go to wherever FileMaker Server is installed on your machine, there's a logs folder, and there is a top call stats log. So we open it up, and this will give us a little more of an in-depth picture as to what, was stressing the server at a particular time. So, we can see here, we have like a timestamp sort of thing, we have a who, we have a location, similar to what's displayed here, but also we have a little bit more in depth as to what exactly they were doing that was causing such stress. So you can see, they were committing records here, for example. They were doing finds here. They were, downloading something. They were, adjusting references, what have you. So it gives us a little more in depth onto what actions were performed that were causing, the server to take on such a heavy load. On top of that, we can see even the file name and sometimes even the table, even the fields they were referencing as well, on top of a few other things. So we have an even more in-depth picture of what was going on. So we can actually take this log file, and I'm going to just copy it and throw it on a desktop. And we can actually import these into an actual FileMaker solution. So just to have a dummy file here with no records in it right now. But what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to import the results of that top call log file. So clicking it here, you can see I already have field mapping. I have the fields already filled out. So all I'm going to do is just import. You can see, hey, we know, timestamp one action was done, the start and end time of it, total elapsed. You can see the operation that was performed, where they were doing finds, where they were, referencing some sort of image, where they were just logging in, opening a file, gives you a little more in-depth. Even the file name and the table here. We can see like the network stress on it, bytes in, bytes out, the elapsed time, the wait time, IO time, even the client name. So we know what user was performing what action and even where. And just like any other FileMaker solution, you could do searches on it. So say I want to compare all commit operations. Well, now search my commits and I can compare and contrast, what's going on here. What tables are getting worked over the hardest, for example, whenever there are certain commits are done. And this can give you a little more in-depth into troubleshooting certain issues. If systems are running slow, maybe give you insight into what scripts are causing more issues for certain users, depending on the actions that they're doing. And even with this IP address, compare, whether it's local or external network as well. For those who have users outside of local networks. So this is just kind of a brief overview of new FileMaker 15 feature top call statistics logging.